Scott, you're adorable. You guys need to do Scott's jam on a weekly basis so we can watch him shake his groove thing.
It is fun watching you swing that Italian birthday cake years around to little Michael McDonald.
I was thinking we ought to start the show like Ellen does. No, and Justin opens the mics up, and then Scott comes dancing in.
You know what I would really like? If you put on a groove right now, Justin, I'll dance a little bit.
Okay.
It's got to hit me right, though. It's got to be, I don't know what it would be, but hopefully you can find something that will hit me just right.
Let me try something. Hold on. You might,
fish shows, do you feel compelled to dance at those, or is it more
listen to me, Mike. How about you shut your mouth? Okay? Because Justin's going to play a groove.
This is not a groove. That's not the groove.
And Spiegs will stand up and dance.
Nah, I don't want to dance.
Just a little bit. Just give me a couple of moves. Then I'll dance. And then Justin's going to dance. And you know what's going to happen, Mike? Then
don't
you're
put
gonna
this
dance.
On me.
No, then you're gonna, because you know what? You've never once.
I know. It's just
even dance.
I'm self-conscious about
hey,
it.
Hey, you talked to Mark lately?
I haven't really talked to him, but he looks pretty down.
Well, this is more of a conversation than a song.
Maybe we should cheer him up then.
Yeah, let's cheer us up.
We should dance. Justin in here. Yeah. Come on, speak. Give me a little robot.
I was lying on the grass on Sunday morning of last week.
Look, all of us are dancing. Come on, Mike.
Now, if I stand for not being there on a confusing morning week, impair my drive or learn to speak.
Come on, Mike.
And of course, you can't become.
He's backing it up on me. He's backing it up.
Okay.
I can feel the heat from your ass.
There you go, Mike.
I know.
Don't ask me about fish shows and dancing when you can't even bring yourself to get up out of your chair and shake a little Glenn. Feel my sunshine.
See?
You have no right to ask anybody about anything.
So you shut your slut mouth.
I like your dancing. I was supporting it.
I know, but I want to see you dance. I want you to get to the point where you feel free enough that you can just
do
that.
I'll get there. It's going to take half a bottle of whiskey, but I'll get there.
There are lots of ways to listen to 98 Rock every day. 97.9 FM, streaming live on 98online.com. The 98 Rock smartphone app on iPhone and Android, and on your Amazon Alexa and Google Home. Make sure to follow us on Facebook at facebook.com/98online.